Here is one to all. Respected headmasters, teachers, parents, and my lovely friends. I'm Hanina Jamal from 8A. At first, my heartfelt wishes for the 73rd Independence Day, and I'm glad to be the part of the ceremony. Today is a very important day to keep the spirit of nationalism and at the same time enjoy the spirit of freedom. This is the most auspicious day for all of us to celebrate and honor our nation. In this occasion, we should remember the sacrifices of our freedom fighters like Mahatma Gandhi, Jawaharlal Nehru, Subhash Chandra Bose, Bhagat Singh and others. They devoted their life for the freedom of our country. A peaceful life that we are living today is just because of their sacrifices and hardships. So, this day marks the anniversary of National Independence Day from the British Empire on 15th August 1947. Dear friends, let's all work together to make our country the best in the world. I would like to say that we must be proud to be an Indian. So, let's celebrate today with great joy and pledge to do our best for the development of our nation. Thank you. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.